What version of Linux should I learn?
Mint is a better choice for someone who is moving off of the Windows OS. Mint's Cinnamon interface has a similar layout.
I don't like Windows.
Ubuntu is more like the Apple OS.
This is like all the programming languages named after beverages like Java, CoffeeScript and Cocoa. Which one tastes better, works better?
Mint is faster, though that may not matter if you are a beginner.
I'm concerned about the software they have.
Both Mint and Ubuntu have the standard set of suites like the MS Office ripoff, multimedia players and web browser. It is easier to install apps via Ubuntu Software Store.
What about my laptop?
If you have a laptop, Ubuntu is better.
So I should learn Ubuntu to use at work.
If you want to run a whole company's computers off Linux, I'd say go with SUSE Linux Enterprise Desktop for their desktops. If you want to run a whole company's servers off Linux, go with Red Hat.
I heard of Red Hat. Can you get well paid if you know their stuff?
If you want to learn Linux to get a job, learn Red Hat's version. They have a certification program that meets the needs of HR managers with certificatitis.
I'm not sure which one I want to do.
You could use VirtualBox to try out different Linux distributions on your computer without having to actually install them.
Then all I have to do is learn the Red Hat materials so I can get paid to work in Linux.
If you are getting ready for the Red Hat exams, practice with the RHEL Linux releases. Or try Fedora if you can't get the Red Hat versions.
Boy, programmers like weird naming systems.
I knew a system admin who named all the servers after characters in Tolkien books. I couldn't watch the Lord of the Rings movies without thinking about computers, and that had nothing to do with the CGI.